champ.
Here comes Trouble, a superstar who is always ready for a fight.
And she won't let anything stand in her way.
Come on, let's go!
Ruthless attitude and ruthless kicks.
Half of the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
You know, it's hard to think at one time Dakota Kai was the captain of Team Kick.
At one time, Byron. That included the entire WWE Universe, but how things have changed.
Dakota is no longer the captain of Team Kick. She's the leader and the ruler of Team Kick. And Saxton, you're off.
Is here.
Go! Get up! Let's go!
I don't get it. Candace used to be beloved, right? She was known as Candace Wrestling, and now she's somebody completely different.
That's because being nice never got Candace to the top of NXT. Now, that's where she exists, along with The Way.
Has competed in War Games, TLC, street fight matches, ready for anything.
She's even competed against the likes of, get this, Kevin Owens and Cesaro before joining WWE.
Introducing the challenger, from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai! And introducing the champion, from Anaheim, California, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Candace LeRae!
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. And this Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Oh, what a punch.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Boom, knock him down.
Ouch.
On the apron.
She re-enters the ring now.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Across the top rope with a neck breaker.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, the steel chair.
Down with the bulldog.
Candace quickly dodges.
Taking it outside the ring now. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
impactful.
Corey, what's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
It's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, a harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Off the barricade! Oh, right to the back.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Kendo stick to the skull!
She goes back inside the ropes. Didn't go as planned there.
Ooh. Ooh.
Champ taking the worst out of the exchange.
One wicked attack after another. And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Into the corner now.
And a mud hole is being stopped.
Multiplying.
Candace into a rough landing on the outside. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Oh! Kick to the gut. Right around into a neck breaker.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Through the air, and connects.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
She's got a table, and no doubt has some dangerous turns in mind for how to use it.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Bang, drop kick. Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do? Back in under the ropes, returning to the ring now. Ah, snapmare takedown and a...
Not safe yet.
Candace was waiting on that.
Ooh! Kai sidestep out of the way.
That striking blow. Solid contact from Dakota Kai. The champ looking worn out.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
She saw it coming.
Man, just trying to shift her hips. She does. And a right hand, and there's the break.
Can't.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Locked in tight. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Sent out of the ring. dang not sure she wants to be here. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, boy. Kendo stick in hand. Nefarious look in her eyes.
Champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And so now Candace has to stay on her opponent. She can't get caught up in a lot of breathing at this point. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
LeRae avoids the attack.
Super kick. Disappointment is written on Kai's face. And she's stunned in the corner. Going coast to coast!
Gonna kick the features off their face.
And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
Takedown.
Stop! Lariat! The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost.
The superstars on the middle line!
Can this ref even count to three?
Stuffing the chair in between the top and... Dakota Kai with a detonation kick!
Gonna see a new champ!
The cover!
Two!
The champ kicks out at two!
This is complete insanity!
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And that could have been Dakota's best shot at putting this one away. Dakota wards off the attack.
LeRae avoids the attack.
There. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
This one might be headed ringside. We might be about to witness the end here, guys.
Yeah, how much more can she really take?
From the heavens!
Oh my God! Just crashing down with high impact.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Re-entering the ring now.
Contact to the back of the neck.
Jackson, when you decide to finally go on a date, I've got someone I'd like to introduce you to. Meet the Wicked Stepsister.
Oh, man, that hurts.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Cover! One, two.
Kick out, still has hope.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
And now Candace has to shake it out. She has to find another way to put her opponent down. Candace is making it hard to get any offense up.
She's showing why they call her Candace Wrestling.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
And that prevents any offense from the car.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
LeRae creates an opportunity.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Saw that one coming. Uh-oh, wrist lock.
Springboard.
Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Candace LeRae.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle.
At times, it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.